What's up, guys? Jedi Warrior back again with unlocking every character in Smash Ultimate Part 3. And that's mainly because my recorder device glitched out. And between Part 2 and Part 3, I unlocked Toon Link with Donkey Kong, surprisingly. I unlocked Xenor with Donkey Kong. Sheik with Link. And the last one was Pac-Man with Captain Falcon. So here we go.
Challengers approach!
Dark Pit. I knew who I want to go. I'm fighting Dark Pit. I knew who I want to go as.
Diddy Kong! Mr. Game & Watch!
Definitely not you.
Feather Knight! Pit.
There we go. If I'm fighting Dark Pit, I want my boy Pit. This might take me a minute.
Three, my guess. Two, tradition. One! Go!
Whoa!
Continue!
Never do that at the beginning.
Three, two, one, go!
Falling off the edge. Same mistake twice. And paid for it.
Three, two, one, go! Game!
Whoa!
Continue.
He is quick. I literally took like two steps and he fell off. And I was nowhere near the right edge. I had a dark pit between me and him.
Three, two, one, go!
You off. gosh. That was definitely worth the fun. Ow. Goodbye, darn bit. In a sense, hello, Dark Pit.
Challengers approach! Pac-Man!
Heck no!
Bowser Jr. Robin!
Another heck no. I mentioned a minute ago I was going to go with Robin, and now I am. This fight was mainly because I couldn't get my control store.
Go!
Oh, that's Cloud. No, he wasn't my control problem. Goodbye, Cloud. Stage Cloud.
Cloud joins the battle.
And
Duck Hunt is next.
Challengers approach. Ridley.
Using Cloud.
3, 2, 1, go!
Hello, Duck Hunt. That was shit. Ow.
No! Challengers approach.
Pac-Man!
Sonic!
Ooh, I saw it.
DDD! Lucario! Rob! Toon Link!
Let's use Toon Link. He's got a cool throw. Let's see if I can land it.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oops, I just killed myself.
Continue.
It was weird. It was like my controls were reversed or something. Hookshot him, and I can't. Did you hear me?
Yeah.
Stupid frog.
Challengers of
a ninja. A ninja. A ninja.
Hey.
Little Mac.
Little Mac. It's Chrome next, I believe.
3, 2, 1, go!
There's no way I won that. Oh, I did. Wow! Prom joins the battle. I'm amazed. I actually won that. And since I think it's Montana next, we're gonna go as Pit.
Challengers approach! Little Mac! Lucas!
You served me well, friends.
Troy! Dark Samus! Roll!
Hit! Okay, friend, let's roll.
3!
Yep, it's Fontana!
1!
Yay!
Go!
Ow! Enough with the goddess wings, lady! I just bounced her. Do what? Do what? Pfft. I'm very uncomfortably close to the edge of this pit, no pun intended. Ow! Quit with the wings! Ouch! What did I say about going for the wings? Felt that. Get out. Get out. I'm moving if she can hit me again. Fly away, Pit, fly away. Whee! Nope. Ooh, nothing. Ah, crap nuggets. Beating me here with Pit. It's happening. It is happening. She shall die by the Pit's hands.
One, go!
I know this was wrong, Lady Palutena, but you gotta die. Ah, I missed. How did I miss? There you are. What was that, Pit? Edge right now. Ooh, I thought about that there.
Game.
And I did about that right there. Oh wait, I did that. Oh! Ha ha! Woo! Got her! Thank you. Nice. Beat it, dude.
Classic
mode. I was like, ah, oh, man, I died.
Do you currently have
So, whew, that was a long ride. And it took us 8 hours? 8 hours completely. It would have taken me a lot less if we hadn't wanted to fight each other. I'm okay with it. I'm just saying it would take a lot less. I'm gonna scan through the roster on here real quick. Try to avoid hitting anyone.
Classic mode!
That is the entire Smash Ultimate roster.
that's a lot of people. And that's a lot of video. So we're going to go ahead and cut it right here. Peace out.